sister just had another baby. Look at this little bundle of joy.
She's got those nigger lips.
I know. Oh, Tim. Is Tim still asleep?
I think so.
He sure is one lazy nigger.
Good morning, Mom. Morning, Dad.
Good morning. You know, Tim, we're having a dinner party tonight. I trust you'll be here.
Oh, I can't. I have my first big date with Jenny Halstead.
Jenny has a date tonight with a nigger boy from school.
What? Oh, God, no.
No, Teddy, that's his name. Timmy Nigger.
Oh, of course. That nigger. He's a very good athlete and so well-spoken. That family's going places. I mean, we're rich. They're nigger rich.
Oh, Vic.
Morning, niggers.
Why, it's Buster, our colored milk fan.
And it's my favorite family to deliver milk to. The niggers. Something sure smells good. You niggers cooking?
We sure are. There's some leftover bacon if you'd like some.
Ooh, not for me. I know better than to give it to a nigger in their part. I get my fingers bit. Here you go. I hate to bother you about this, but, well, you didn't pay your bill last week. And I know how forgetful you niggas are when it comes to paying bills.
Golly, Clifton, it slipped my mind. Here you go. Sorry about that.